So, I ask Allah to bless all of the believers who are fighting against oppression and injustice. I ask Allah to provide those believers with resources from His magnificent presence. I also ask Allah to send extra angels, alayhi salam, to help us. I also ask Allah to let the believing jinn help us. And I also ask Allah to increase protection for us from shaitan. May Allah increase blessings on all of the prophets, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, all of them, all of the exalted, righteous women, Maryam, Asiya, the mothers of the believers. May Allah increase blessings on the angels, all of them. May Allah increase blessings. I'm sorry. On the companions, on all of the prophets who have ever lived. May Allah increase blessings on the believing jinn. May Allah increase light and blessings for the Muslim community. Excuse me. And I ask all of this through Allah's names. May Allah forgive us. Oh, astaghfirullah. Ya afu, ya kafar. Ya tawab, ya kafur. Please forgive us. And oh Allah, please bless us to hold on to Allah's rope and to die as Muslims. I ask you this through your 99 names. Through Ar-Rahman, the compassionate, Ar-Rahim, the most merciful, Al-Malik, the sovereign, the true king, Al-Qudus, the Astaghfirullah, the Holy One, and one who is free from all blemishes. As-salam al-mu'min al-muhamin, the giver of protection, al-aziz, the mighty, al-jabbar, the overpowering Lord, al-mutakabir, the self-glorious, al-khaliq, the creator, Al-Bari, the one who gives life, Al-Musawir, the fashioner of shapes, Al-Ghafar, exceedingly forgiving, Al-Qahar, one who has control over all things, Al-Wahhab, the giver of all things, Al-Razak, the sustainer and provider, Al-Fatah, remover of difficulties and the giver of decisions, Al-Alim, the all-knowing, Al-Qabid, the straightener of sustenance, Al-Basit, the extender of risk, Al-Qafid, the one who humbles and lowers, Al-Rafi, the exalter, Al-Mu'iz, the giver of honor, Al-Mudhil, the giver of dishonor, As-Sami, the all-hearing, Al-Basir, the seer, or one who sees all things, Al-Hakam, the maker of immutable judgment, Al-Adl, the just, Al-Latif, most affectionate, or knower of innermost secrets, Al-Qabir, the all-knowing, Al-Halim, the clement, Al-Azim, Azim, the great, Al-Ghafur, the forgiving, Al-Shakur, the highly grateful, Al-Ali, the most high, Al-Kabir, the most great or infinite, Al-Hafiz, the protector, Al-Mukit, the giver of sustenance and strength, Al-Hasib, the reckoner or one who suffices for everyone and everything, Al-Jalil, the glorious or one with an exalted position, Al-Karim, the benevolent, Al-Rakib, the caretaker, Al-Mujib, the answerer of duas,